You will need a cool drawing, glue, shaving foam, a spatula, and red and yellow colouring. Time to prep your 3D paint. Add the glue to your big bowl of shaving foam. Now, add a little bit of red dye to the bowl. Mix it up while an adult holds the bowl. We don't want pink fluff flying everywhere. Set some foam aside in a small bowl. Next, add more red dye to the big bowl. Mix it together to create a darker pink for the coat of our favourite panther. Then put the foam in a small bowl. Follow the method again to make yellow foam for panther's eyes. Now let's paint. Use the brush to take some of the different coloured foam and fill out the drawing. It needs to harden, so be sure to leave it out to dry. Wow! It looks like the pink panther is coming out of the page to get us. We better get out of here. You think that was cool? Find more tutorials like this at boomerangtv.co.uk.